You, need a refuel? All right, I got you. Sure, all right. Let me know if you need anything.
God damn it.
I worked at the Humane Society.
What else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon up. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus.
That did it. Got it.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
so hard.
All really fascinating, but
now hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain, found what you thought was Boozer's bike, and the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvaged it. Salvaged. No, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know. I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. Stay drawn out.
Yeah.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come. With me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Here we go. That should be it.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish I could have gotten to Abigail.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
About your life, you know, from before.